that much to say.
Thank you.
I mean, because of that, except for whatever it was that you did today. Whatever you did today, don't stop doing it. Whatever you just figured out, whatever you just figured out got 40 people out of a building. Shitless in there. Shitless. Every time we looked out, and every time you moved and we couldn't see you, and then you'd come back. There's 500 people out there again. What happened? We couldn't see you around here. We couldn't see you moving around. We don't know. We still have to be filled in on everything that you did. But we know about the sacrifices that people made, and we want to respect them. For putting their bodies on the line, we had a door between us and the police. They did not. We want to thank those of you that got on a cell phone and called somebody and talked to them. Ours were dead. And we were busy. We want to thank the faculty that came out. We want to thank the students. We want to thank the workers who put up. We want to thank people for finally getting that Kent City up and running. Anyway, there's too much to thank you for, so don't make this about us. It's about you. It's really all about you. And you figured it out. So whatever that collective intelligence is that's circulating here, we need it to keep going.
Yeah.
you guys heard from me a little bit earlier. Jared was right. There's three of us. We didn't get out.
Thank you.
Yeah, man, I need that.